see on the kitchen floor. It needs a lot of work. We're just gonna do a little ATP swab. See what's growing here on this floor. And it's not a big area, about 4 square inches or so. As you can see, there's already kind of dirt coming off of there. And we're gonna see what the reading is gonna be. Our ATP meter.
Press OK, and within 15 seconds, we will have our reading of 898. That's a pretty high reading.
With the 320 degrees, steam.
Joel just got done steaming up this tile, and between this and the tile that we have not cleaned yet, there's a very stark contrast. So this one has been sanitized with steam. Now, as part of our process, we're going to hit it with some probiotic cleaning solution. And the probiotic is going to give it a nice layer of protection, finish off the cleaning, and it'll maintain protection for 3 to 4 days. Now we use the ATP meter, and you saw I just sprayed them like this, normally with some kind of chemical cleaner such as bleach or ammonia or something like that. You have to let it sit for usually about 5 to 10 minutes. And all the time, the whole while, you're just breathing in toxic fumes. So the probiotic and the steam, just sprayed it, wiped it, and now we're going to see what kind of reading we get.
15 seconds, we'll be ready to measure what the level was. And I believe before it was 898, which is a very high level. Now with our sanitization techniques and process, we are at 75.